Kurt was the most talented guy of our generation. Kurt had so much talent, it's like frightening.
Yeah.
It was like a John Lennon level of talent where you're like, how can you have all this talent?
Yeah.
Or Prince, right?
Yeah.
Kurt's not here, you know, sadly. So, you know, so I looked around, I was like, all right, well, I could beat the rest of them for sure.